You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. Time champion around the world. There is no one else as glorious.
I can think of some people.
Well, here comes LA Knight, a man who brings the excitement level to the max.
And from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA.
Triple threat, always a challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, we'll see The Miz, Robert Roode, and LA Knight.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you quickly.
What a punch! Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Miz turns it around.
Almost drove him through the ring. Can you believe this?
I love it. And he's able to counter. Forearm smash. Able to reverse. And in the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
The amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Well, this match is competitive. So much to consider. So much to look out for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided
or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
This could get wild.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Oh, what a kick. He turns it around.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The Miz letting him know who the real star attraction is here.
Piercing the sternum.
He steps foot in the ring again, perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Oh, what a clothesline!
Big punch finds its mark.
Up and... that was taking the attack of the competition with that one.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Manages to slide around the back.
Right to the kidneys from behind. A knee smashes right to the spine.
Driven down.
Can he do it here?
Kicks out of a pinfall attempt.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Kick by the Miz.
Sky high. Drops the knee. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Mudhole stomping.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
just doing what he does best and worming his way into the head of his opponent.
Snap suplex. He's on his heels a bit now.
Into the cover.
Yeah. And he breaks up the pin and the match continues.
Shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker, nicely done. Is it enough?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Punch lands. His defense is involved, and soon he may too.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, and that finds some time. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh no, now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction. Bang, boom, jeez. Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. Boom, just turn that around.
What's up?
The chance to really appreciate it.
Miz saying he'll fight until every breath is out of his body.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
But that's the level here right now. He's breaking glass. These fans are...
And you never want to count a competitor out. There seems to be nothing here.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
No.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Will it be?
I think so.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out of two.
Inverted backbreaker.
Inverted atomic drop. Step ahead of Knight there.
And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel. Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
And it's clear to go. As long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Here he goes for the win.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
He got whipped into that corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Cover! There's two!
And he fights it out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick.
Bam!
Down
this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps. LA Knight kick to the gut.
WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match. And you can't get